Welcome to the first edition of Plasser&Theurer Aktuell TV. From now on, you will find here news and information from around the world, regularly, concisely and at the touch of a button. Formation rehabilitation. The fact that the substructure can be improved at reasonable cost can be demonstrated by two examples. Both machine concepts serve the same objective: top quality work and versatility, with the lowest possible hindrance of train services. The very latest development is the PM1000 URM. This is the concept. Three excavating chains enable a very selective excavation of the old substructure. The material can be screened and recycled to a greater extent. Part of this material is treated in a completely new process for use as the so-called intermediate layer. This has the effect that the amount of new material is reduced and there is less excavated material to be taken away and disposed of. The second new machine design is the RPM RS900. The advantage of this machine is the ability to alternate almost seamlessly between formation rehabilitation and ballast cleaning. Often the type of substructure changes within a worksite, so that it is not possible to perform uninterrupted rehabilitation. Then the RPM RS900 changes its working mode and in this way reduces the requirement of new material and the quantity of spoil to be disposed of.